Alright, everybody, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We're still down here in Mexico, and I'm driving the KW. Let's see if we can find this load. I've actually already got one picked out. And if we can do it, it's gonna be pretty badass. It's gonna... The road's kind of rough. Lots of turns. But we're gonna take these huge tires down here to Rivachi. I'm killing it. Anyways, yep, 44,000 pounds. Got 7 hours before the job expires. That's $20,000. You know how much that puts even more closer to our goal. Let's see if we can go get this thing picked up. So the sun will be coming up here pretty soon. This truck is a 1974 Kenworth W900A with a 3406E Caterpillar in it.
Go straight.
And just regular 13 speed for a transmission. Didn't I have to stop? No, this ain't a four-way.
Turn left.
This is a four-way stop. About 9 miles, it looks like, before we get there. We just won't even talk about it. Day. You guys have a good day, great day, or night, whichever one it might be for you. It's 1:14 on AM. Don't let me forget to get some fuel because we're gonna need extra fuel on this one. It's gonna take more than normal. You gotta watch these trains. They don't have no crossing guard or anything. And you're not supposed to shift going over train tracks, too.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Keep right, turn right. Oh, damn, what do we hit? Gotta shift a little too fast on that one.
Get ready to turn right.
There it is.
Turn right.
Here comes the sun.
You have arrived at your destination.
Beautiful. Okay, yeah, see, this road is going to be a challenge, especially because it's a little bit wider than a trailer. Get two trucks going through there, someone's going to have to give. We had a little lamb. Have a look at this thing. Looks like most of the weight's on the trailer. Cool if you decide to slide your tandems and your fifth wheel to make it way right. We're weighing, well, the load weighs 44,000. Probably pushing over 80,000 pounds. Not much, just a little.
Turn left.
It says go straight. I thought it said turn. This is gonna be interesting. All right, let's look at this map real fast here. There's a fuel stop there. That's 95 miles. Or we could just go ahead and get the fuel here. In order to get back on, we'd have to go all the way down here and loop it. All right, we'll just, yeah, keep going like we're going. Sometimes you just gotta pull out there and hope they stop. Little creek down here. For graphics, I'm using JBX3 gold and PNG, both of them together with ray tracing on reshade. This is what we get. I got a 3070 video card RTX. Oh, Alto. Thank you. drag the fuel tanks off. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's speed bumps down here in Mexico. I will give them that. Damn, how many speed bumps is there in this town? What the hell is your Alto sign there? And a railroad crossing sign. There's another Alto sign. Right into the sun. Miles, 8 hours. Really isn't too much to look at around here. Remember to get fuel, Donnie. Gotta remember that. Loading all that top heavy so you can take these curves at a decent speed. My bad, little car. I didn't know you was trying to pass me. Oak Basin. I know it's something the signs me, you know what I mean? They're kind of obvious. Looks like traffic's picking up a little bit. See our ETAs for 2 p.m. Cost 3.36 a gallon. Tanker's gonna make it hard to get out of here. I'm gonna say it now, we're probably gonna end up hitting some cars. Walking through there like it ain't nothing. Planning on going back up into the States, but there just wasn't any loads. I've seen this one held $20,000 for 318 miles. You gotta take that, alright? Everything's going good so far. I Turn to the left, turn to the right, go in a circle. I did have one of those big pressure tanks. Those on the big low boys, the four dolly one, 4x4 part one. There ain't no way in hell I'd make it through here with that thing. Shit. Wait, whether I want to pass them or just stay behind them. He's not doing too bad. I'm here. Six low, not high. The signs mean you're supposed to stop and do a burnout. The little squiggly spot. Truck's a bit slow on the hills, uphills. Is that he's scared to drive the thing? I do have a physics mod in too, so we gotta kind of be careful. I get too carried away. We gotta get that onboard computer thing for this truck. I don't know what my fuel mileage is. 10-4. Subway. Eat fresh from 3 days ago.
Get ready to turn left.
Left turn. Oof.
Turn left.
Gotta get over a little bit so we don't take out that car. Shifting while you're turning. What the hell's going on? Got Farmer Joe and John Deere. Well, speed limit is 25. And we're doing the dumbass passing thing.
Ready to turn right.
Swing a ride in here real fast.
Turn right.
Right over here. This a ride. I think I saw those ones. I thought you could like put it right up here on the dash or something. Apparently not. Okay, it'll work right there. Right. Back to driving. That helps save a little bit of money.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Finding a new route.
The car's still sitting in the middle of the road down there with the hazards on.
Turn right.
Those chichis. And here comes the fun. How long that car is going to be trying to pass us back there? It's like it's the 19th time he's attempted it. About time. Coming through, watch out. Horses. Quit horsing around. About 100 more miles and we'll be there. About 3 hours, it says. I don't think it's going to take that long. I think the time is still messed up. I tried to fix it down here in Mexico, but actually, this road hasn't been that bad so far. We go up the hill, we go down the hill. Look at miles per gallon things working. Fleet truck. I'm gonna go with the Freightliner Cascadia. They're good trucks. They're cheap. I'd like to do like the T680 next gen models, but I don't have 200 grand spent on a truck. Either be that or a Volvo. Don't want to jump off this bridge into the water. What the fuck was that? The rock in the road? Had to have been a rock. Either that or I ran somebody over. Here we go again. That's basically what Mexico is down here. Uphill, downhill. Sharp curve. I kind of enjoy driving down here. It's a different, it's more of a challenge, kind of. Better not go too fast, there's probably a cop up here.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Well, where did the car come from? I'll fix my chair again. It's slowly going down. Big piece of shit anyway.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right, and then turn left.
What in the fuck you got us doing GPS? Those are some big ass tires. But I'm not just went straight. Me over again. Keep it up, you'll get tom-tom out the window. I think here. Yeah. Is that dude doing over there? Probably don't want to know. Anyway. Go. There's your little big ass tires. Bam, level up. And 153 miles, 10 hours, 35 minutes, 117 gallons of fuel, $20,459 earned, and 828 XP. Let's see what they got. I'm gonna put this point in here. Oops, Nigel. Fire truck. I guess that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in and watching. Until next time, don't forget
to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.